the sellout Pro Tour match against Ulster, hopefully off ready on it. And delighted to say, joining me for a quick few words, but to kick off, Mr. James Eddie, ladies and gentlemen. James, just sum up for us all again how big an afternoon this is for the Glasgow Warriors.
It's obviously a massive afternoon. Yeah, obviously it's a massive afternoon for the club, especially after last week. The boys were really disappointed to lose to Ospreys, especially not really picking up a bonus. So, massive performance to do today to beat Ulster.
Now, we've got a sellout crowd here. How much of a difference can they make to the players on the field?
An absolute massive difference. I mean, especially the way both ends are now enclosed. It's fantastic, and the crowd really do lift the guys when tough times throughout the game.
Of course, a win today will secure a home playoff. What difference will that make to the Warriors in getting into the final to have that crucial playoff match here in Scotland?
I think the history of the league, no team has won an away semi-final, so for us to get a home semi is absolutely massive. Big performance needed today.
But it's really tight at the top, so what kind of dangers do you have to look out for from Ulster this afternoon?
I think Ulster are obviously a very physical team. I think we picked the right forward pack to beat them. I think we've gone for our most physical forward pack, so I think hopefully that will match their forwards, and hopefully our backs can play well today and score some tries.
As you look back over the season, James, how would you sum it up for the Glasgow Warriors? You've got to say it's been a huge success.
It's been a massive season. I think it's been a real squad effort, especially during the Six Nations and often Tests, losing so many players. So. It's been a good season, but we need to this year finish one better than last year.
For you yourself, when are you going to be hoping to be back involved again?
Back fit. I was playing the sevens last week, which was fantastic, so it's good to be back in and seeing the guys this week. So just do what I do to try and help the team win the moment.
Well, it's a good luck to you and good luck to the guys this afternoon. A round of applause for James Eddie, ladies and gentlemen.